Hello everyone, Clifton here, and welcome to another episode of Final Fantasy X. Just beaten Seymour in the Macalania Temple, so let's get going. Alright, I think I have to do the trials now. Ah!
Give me a break! What?
Huh. Oh, joy. Oh. Shit. Whoops. Alright. It's a bit tedious, but okay. Come on. Thank you. Switch it back up. I also think I missed, I'm pretty sure I missed, Albin Primer earlier, too. Wonder if I can go back and get it. We should be good to go. There goes my voice again. Oh no. Fuck me in the ass. Oh my god, No. Oh my god, I gotta have to do this all over again. Son of a bitch. All right now. Do this and not step on the glyph again. Come on. Hug the wall. All right, we're finally out of here. Finally.
Give us a chance to explain.
No need. I already know what I'll tell the other maesters.
Meaning?
Lord Seymour was the leader of the Guado before becoming a maester.
You're not letting us go.
Let you go? Lord Seymour would never forgive us if we did.
Wait! Wait! Jiskel's sphere! We can show it to them!
You mean this?
Hey!
The Guado take care of Guado affairs.
Away! Run!
You've really done it now.
Sure. Fuck you, Awaka. Save the game just in case. Running like a pro. I wonder if I can go get back that Albert Primer I missed in the forest. Oh god, oh god. I got caught. Oh, this is easy. Different. And I forgot, unskippable cutscenes. Dead. Actually, I might die. I'm locked out. Alpha for everyone. Ifrit's nearly dead, but it was worth it. Run, 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 keep running, run forever. Swap you out, Waka. And I attacked the wrong one.
It's over.
Let's swap you for Lulu. I'm always attacking the wrong one. Wrong way. Save sphere. Oh my. God, I selected the right one first off. And son of a bitch. Where's Phoenix down? can't use this again, I'm just going to go use a Mega Potion. Because I suck. I missed! Are you kidding me? I forgot, it's highly resistant to magic. Magic. Do I have a suit? See if I can do this right. Oh, I wanted the dragon thing. Got it. Still kicked the shit out of him. Oh my god. Item. Oh my god, it still does that. Protect. Got him. Nice. White magic. Protect. Is he guarding? And it's dead, finally. Or take a beating, though. No, I can't go back and get it right now. Nuts.
Praise be to Yevon. That's what I would have said, if I was a follower of Yevon. We were all there, and in one piece. Even if I had a headache from wondering what was in store for us next.
Save the game.
We're under the lake ice, aren't we? Look, that's the bottom of the temple. We've fallen a long way.
What now, I want?
What now? You act first and think later, don't you? I mean, can't you be a little more responsible? We're all depending on you, you know?
A lecture.
No. Just a suggestion.
You should place trust in your friends. But you can't expect someone to protect you all the time. You would do well to remember that.
Is that a lecture?
It's advice.
Hey, Wonka, would you cheer up? Look, we only did what we had to do.
It doesn't matter, don't you see? I've always walked the path of Yevon. But now, I'm a traitor. How could this happen? Damn!
It's not Riku's fault either.
You don't know how I feel.
Yuna will wake soon. Kimari knows this. No sign of enemy.
I'm sure Yuni's okay. She's breathing fine and all. How are Lulu and Waka?
Well, Waka's in shock. Can't blame him either. And Lulu, well, she's just the same as always.
She's so together. All grown up, I guess.
I guess.
Well, just give me 5 or 6 more years.
So, Kimari, how do we get out of here?
Hey, don't change the subject.
We climb.
Kimari, too.
Only those who try will become.
Huh?
I think he means you have to work hard if you want to be like Lulu.
Oh, I will.
Kimari think Riku should stay Riku.
Huh? Hey, are you saying I'll never be like Lulu? Kimari!
How can you laugh at a time like this?
Yuna?
I wanted to confront Maester Seymour about his father, Lord Jiskol. I wanted to convince him to turn himself in to Yevon's judgment.
In exchange for marriage?
Yes, if that's what it took.
So, what did Seymour say?
He didn't say anything. Now, Now I don't even think it was worth it. I should have told you what I was going to do.
Enough! Dwelling in the past is futile.
Hey, you don't have to say it like that.
You want to waste time listening to her regrets?
You don't have to say it like that.
Our immediate concern is Yuna's pilgrimage. Are you willing to go on?
Yes. But then, do you think Yevon will allow it?
The Faith are the ones that give power to the summoners. Not the temples or the teachings. If the temples try to stop us, then we will defy Yevon if we must.
Whoa!
I can't believe you said that!
Sir Auron?
Count me out. We have to atone, to make up for the sins we have committed. Of course, it's not like I ever liked Maester Seymour, yeah? No way I'll ever forgive him for killing Lord Jiskel. And for trying to do us all in too, you know? But still, the bunch of us going against Yevon? No way!
But still, we have transgressed and must face our punishment.
We must go to Bevel. We must speak with Maester Micah and explain what has happened. There is no other way, I think.
I agree.
Sir Auron?
So it is decided.
Will you come with us?
I am the troublemaker, after all.
Yeah, that's right! You can always count on Auron to complicate things.
Yeah! Kimari roars, and Auron runs off, and...
I never asked you to follow me.
Hey, but that's what friends are for. Right?
Yep.
Thank you.
Huh?
Friends, huh?
Man, how can you all act like nothing's wrong? Must got nerves of steel or something.
You're too edgy. Listen to the hymn and calm down.
Is that coming from the temple?
Yes, it is Yevon's gift. It soothes the hearts of the faithful.
Yay! Level two key sphere.
This place smelled different now. Jemari not know if this good or bad.
Friends, huh? First time a non-Albed called me that.
I'm sure that Maester Micah will listen to us.
Who is that singing?
The Faith.
Oh. Huh? The Faith? What? It can sing?
Of course it can. Don't be a fool.
Say, you feel something weird in the air. Some kind of bad vibes or something. I thought so.
Jack used to sing this song.
Yeah, over and over. But not this good, that's for sure.
Another trait you share.
What? You were listening? Jeez, can't I get a little privacy?
Your singing reminded me of Spira.
Oh, right. You're not originally from Xanarkand, are you? You homesick?
Maybe.
Say, how'd you get to Xanarkand anyway? Sin? Uh-huh. I thought so.
That proved it. Sin was the link between Xanarkand and Spira. Which means, if we kill Sin, I'll never be able to go home.
We should get moving soon.
Hmm?
The singing stopped.
There's something here!
The ground.
Watch out!
It was then I knew that Sin really was my old man. For the first time, I was finally able to believe it. The song you were listening to. What is it this time? Xanarkand. Ah. You homesick too? That's not your world anymore. You're Sin now. Hey, I'm older now, you know? I know. You want this to end. I'll find a way, promise.
Alright, where are we at? Alright, so this seems like a good place to end this episode. I'm gonna leave it here. Alright, have a nice day.
Thanks for watching. If you want, there's a playlist to the left, a random video to the right, and if you want, you can follow me on Twitter at CGPoorly.